12,000 metres of silk, 19,000 bulbs, 4,000 to 8,000 glass bottles, and 215,000 pieces of porcelain. All of this is being used to create Dublin Zoo's brand new nighttime event, Wild Lights. 30 Chinese artists are on site at the Dublin Zoo to create giant, colourful silk lanterns inspired by wildlife. Wild Lights opens on November 3rd and it runs until January 7th. Tickets are on sale now at thedublinzoo.ie.